Sevgili izleyiciler, ben Ender Girgin. DM Lig'e geri dönüyoruz. Şampiyonluğa doğru gidiyoruz artık. Takımımız şampiyon olacak. Ben Hart'la oynayacağız. Kulübüne ilk önce gitmek istiyorum. Pardon, takım yönetimine. Oyuncuyu iyileştiremiyoruz. Yani kendi iyileşecek. Onun yanına Origi'yi sokacağım. Lua Lua. Origi'yi kulübüne bırakıyorum. Bir sakatımız var.
So we're off. Which way will this game go? He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Origi. Here's Origi. His teammates swarm him. And rightly so. Great stuff.
Maçın genç yönetimini başlık konuşacağız. He read that one absolutely perfectly. Origi. Here's Origi. His teammates. Nereden pas verdin? Bakın müthiş pas. Origi indiriyor. Vuruyor öte bağlarda gol.
To the keeper. Well read. And he's won it back for his team. The referee has pointed to a spot. It's a penalty. Well, let's take another look at that.
Hareket yapmama bile dayanamıyorlar. Bakın.
Which way will he put it then?
Bu golü kaleci Emrito'ya attıracağım. Attırmayacağım. Vazgeçtim. Kaçırma ihtimalim var. Kaçırabilir. Lua Lua topu çok temiz bir şekilde köşeye gönderdi.
Showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Has a crack. Oh, good catch by the keeper. He chooses to throw this one out. Oh, well timed. The team swapped possession again. Easy for the goalkeeper there.
Sıfır.
He's been prolific today, and that's his third for match ball it is. A thoroughly deserved hat-trick from the player. Can he add a fourth now? And equal position. There's a half-time whistle. Plenty of good football
so
between these two
Dan
teams.
Hawks, and just a half-time period.
Just slow things
I'll
down.
I'll tell you this, score a little bit of for this.
Well, let's see if the losing side can conjure something special up. They have a mountain to climb here, but there's still 45 minutes to play, and anything can happen. They're winning, they need to defend well here, and he's won it back for his team. Dangerous tackle there. Surely the cards are coming out here.
Actually,
it looks like a telling off, but he'll have to be careful. Oh, determined challenge there. Pulls the trigger. That will be the goalkeeper's ball then. Too much to the opposition there, Rigi. And he hits it. That has gone out of play. And that's into the box. Be disappointed with that effort.
Can't look at the finish.
Let's see that again.
Kafacı Kent, her yerden vurabilen bir oyuncu.
He's onside here. Oh, it's a goal.
Bir gol daha.
And it's hard into the bottom corner.
Origi show.
The goals are flying in here, and he'll be chuffed with adding another. An interception.
Gol diye buna denir seni
seyirciler.
Dümdüz geçiyorum, vuruyorum ve topu ağlarda gol.
It's becoming a bit embarrassing for the opposition here. Yet another goal from this brilliant player. Well, that's great determination. Oh, determined challenge there. He read that one absolutely perfectly. Here's a class finish there. The manager will already be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same.
Tüm sevdiklerime gitsin bu goller. Sevdiklerim için 8 tane gol atıyorum.
He keeps adding to his team's tally. It's becoming a rout. Now this could be costly. Rigi.
Yapma be.
I'm not sure the goalkeeper would have had that. Let's see how close that one was to going in.
Luan'ın kaçırdığı gol. Luan'ı çıkar. Endong'u sokacağım. Bana golcü. Golcü lazım.
And the manager's making a change here. To the opposition there. Oh, that was close. The shot's off. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. Oh, he did really well there. He's found an opening. And this really
takes the pressure off the defence. The final whistle here means they've done it.
They are promoted to Division 3 after winning the Academy Division. Evet, Liverpool'da oynayacağız. Bir sonraki videoda oynayacağız. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın.